Understanding how the Leapmotion works, it's useful to understand the idea of the threshold over the device between purely manipulation and actual action. So holding back, you are just manipulating the cursor, but when you pass over the detector, then you create an action. So here's a demonstration.